We've just received word by way of Twitter that the president has nominated Kelly Craft, the current ambassador to Canada, to become his new UN ambassador for the U.S. She would be replacing Nikki Haley. And, of course, we remember our former colleague Heather Nauert was also among those in consideration. Kelly Craft, the new U.S. ambassador to the U.N., nominated and announced by way of Twitter this afternoon. Brett?
And she'll go through Senate confirmation. Kevin Cork live on the North Lawn. Kevin, thanks.